These are onions, and those are onion scapes. And what will happen is that they'll turn into blossoms. Mm-hmm. What people do with scapes is they eat them as a stir fry because it sucks the center out of onions. Apparently you're supposed to grow onions that don't have scapes. I've never been able to grow onions that don't have scapes.
The top cube thing is a scape?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. And so I'll cut them off before I leave, but whether that's going to leave you with decent onions or not, I don't know.